But they are cute, 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 and they still poop a lot.
Nice.
There, look, honey. I'm starting our own poop pile.
Wow. I bet you're proud.
I am. Maybe we should try to make something else and give it a test. Something else. And test it.
Okay. Something else, you say?
Yeah.
Someone. No, no, no.
I'm on it trying to move it. Can you move the other one out of the way? I cannot move him without her moving. Or whatever. There we go. Let's move them over here. Okay, so. Oh my god. So Ashley was pretty low to begin with. Sammy, also pretty low to begin with. I don't think we had a high level female. I mean, there's Featherbrain, but she was really low, I think.
Okay, we have cats.
Oh my god, ridiculous. Couple of cats. Do we really want another cat? I'd rather.
I think Silverhawk was pretty high.
What about the Carnos? All low level?
Yeah. How about the cats? Couple of cats. The left one is
we
a
had
female.
Two high level female cats.
The left one is a female, the so rest are males.
Get the highest male. Tiger was the highest one.
Okay.
And then which is the female?
The left.
Far left.
But they get pregnant, not.
Yeah. But even still, it'll affect the. I think it'll affect everything. I hope, anyway.
Yeah, they started.
Hopefully they don't move too far away from each other.
Yeah, we can fix that.
How do you, what are you whistling?
You. Stop. Okay.
They say you can just keep, no, they're not close enough now.
Ready to mate.
We're gonna have to, you're just gonna have to keep whistling.
I would go crazy with this whistling. Oh.
Justin, let's see how fast it takes. We'll just leave her to chill in here.
In here? I'll put it up there near the egg.
I don't think it matters with her.
Well, you want the baby, the baby here? Well, there's no draft or no nothing.
Yeah, I guess we can leave her in there with the
put
egg.
Put it up there, now you see.
Okay. Let her live comfortably. You're in the nursery, little pregnant lady.
It's really dark.
Probably check the egg. It's just fine.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna leave the pregnant mom over
two.
Here.
It's fine when it's minus two?
Yep.
and it's 11, so I would...
She doesn't get affected by that.
No, she doesn't.
Temperature-wise.
No, still, but she would...
Keep her out of the way. I don't want her to block the chicken of the egg okay. when it doesn't affect her anyway. Okay, anybody else you want to get pregnant? Since it takes so long, we might as well do it now. How about the beavers? Are they male and female? This is a male. Do you remember what the other one was?
Bob?
Yeah. Oh, they're both males then, huh?
One is Bob, the one is them, the other one is them beaver.
Okay, so the Gallimimuses, I want to move them over there. To the other place.
Oof. Okay.
So can you help me? Oh my god, I'm stuck on the dance quetzal again. Ugh. I moved the Gallimimuses over here, so...
Why are they?
Told you, I moved them over there so they can conveniently be picked up and dropped off. Just grab the mail. Huh. There's a bloody, Spino over there.
Doing what? Level 12.
So we don't have a saddle for any of their Gallimimuses?
Nope.
So we need to get one. We can't move them around without it. Can you make it?
Yeah.
Okay, you go make it. I'll get the last one here. Actually, it doesn't matter. I might as well make it, put it on, and then I'll do that. Save a trip. Okay, I am freezing. So let's check the egg. It's fine. Just move this guy out of the way. I want to see if there's a male down there. A male carno. I saw there was like a low level one. I wouldn't mind getting one, considering.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
You better be a male.
There's a male 36, but he's ugly.
I don't care what it looks like. I just want it to be a male.
More high-level ones.
Okay, but for now, let's just get one that stays in the house that we never take out. There's something outside our gate? No. Okay. I have 19 darts. Let's fix that. And tame him up real fast. Okay, first off, are you a male? Yes. So he should tame up fast anyway, because he's level 16. Please don't say anything's gonna come. He hit me and I'm afraid that everything's gonna swarm him.
Well, you don't have to be very close to it.
Doesn't look like anything.
This is pretty.
Aggroed. Oh, he's out. Okay. Thought it was like level 40 or something.
Isn't he in his teens?
16, yeah.
What do I know? Which we could,
What, did she despawn the second I dropped her? Where'd she go?
What?
I had her and I dropped her in a pen and now she's just disappeared.
Was it high level?
44 level.
And why'd you get her?
Cause, for eggs? What else? Okay, so...
But we're getting quite a bit.
What are the eggs?
Yeah.
Just think a high level woolly rhino would take quite a bit.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, yeah. I don't think he's gonna take so long to tame. That is weird though. It's like I didn't even barely drop her.
So I would say just one. In case to make another couple of aces.
Have you checked the egg?
Yeah.
And?
Well, it doesn't seem so different than before, but it's now.
What? What do you mean?
I mean, it's not... it's daytime.
I've checked it. The health is not going down.
Okay.
I've only seen anyone ever make six. So I don't think that you're really going to need. I mean, making too many air conditioners, maybe it would mess up and make it cold?
You think?
I have no idea. But I've seen in general they make 6 to 8, so I don't know.
Okay.
I could see if we have the stuff to make a couple more. Let me see. It's
probably a level 12 male bear.
Level 12?
Yeah, he's so cute.
Let's make 10 of those.
Look, he's cute. He's like brown and red.
Level 12? Yeah. It looks like it's bloody. Doesn't look
cute.
No, it's
not bloody. Now it is. After I annihilated him.
Okay, let's see. Let's put another one here. So I can close the sucker. There. We're completely enclosed that egg with... I'm gonna put two more. It should definitely do its thing.
You still made a couple more?
Yeah. There's an alpha raptor over here.
Yeah, level 4.
Aww.
The red one? Or the white one?
The dark one.
It's level 4.
Aww.
Why? Get it with the bird.
Guess I could. She's got bonus on her level right now.
Mine did.
Wait, you have a high level. Higher level bird, and that's why.
Yeah, because of that.
Yep. Killing everything over here. I can't kill this thing if I know I have this stupid cat around here. Can't you, like, kill this cat? It's 108 female.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What should I do?
Get it.
She's black and brown. She's kind of pretty. I think this is the one that was hiding on the other thing over there. Well, let's hope that she doesn't disappear the second I throw her in here.
Let's hope. Do you want me to bring a mammoth or a rhino or something? Kind of close to the...
Are you? Yeah, a high level mammoth would always be good, though I still miss being in the winter place. I really want to build over in the winter place at some point and get woolly rhinos and keep that winter stuff over there. Just don't want to have so many dinosaurs in one area.
Nope, alpha raptor.
Okay, I got her. Let's hurry and see what I got.
Alpha raptor.
17 stone arrows.
What?
That's all she gave me.
Really?
Yeah. Sammy got levels. Okay, the Carno is up. Maybe I should get him out first. Then I'll see if I can knock the other thing out. No. Oh, damn it. That's a very tricky situation here.
Oh, 116,
not
want to
move it into this. Am I, like, lagging big time? We're having...
I don't know, but I found a 116 woolly rhino.
What is going on? No, come on! Ugh, finally. Just put him down. So, again, another reason why we need to get a base over there. Okay, all the Carno females are mate boosted. Okay. Now for you, kitty! Swear to God, this lag. Pretty kitty.
Say hello to my little bird. My little bird is actually...
You can pick up the woolly rhino?
Yes.
Oh, that's kind of awesome.
Yes. And she eats 116.
Okay. She will attack him. The saber tooth will. So you're going to have to wait until I can knock her out.
Okay.
There she is. Okay, she's knocked out.
Cool. So. I don't like the fact that they made the swamp so big. Really narrowed down the areas for the spinos to spawn.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, there seemed to be a lot here.
Yeah, it's all over the level. Okay, coming for landing. Dropping. Yeah, he's there. We have a touchdown.
Awesome. I wonder how many
darts?
Yeah, wait, let me get this poop.
I got 57 right now.
Still need to get another beetle.
He's a male one too. Oh,
hungry. He's handling the poop pretty good. No.
Yeah, you damn bastard.
Those are small poops.
No. Okay, they can turn pretty fast.
Oh. These things can charge, but they don't have room to charge in here, so...
Well, they still hurt.
Gallimimus are the kibble for these guys. I mean, the Terror Bird. But do we have that many Terror Bird eggs?
Yeah, a few. Several. One of a few, at least.
Several times I wanted to get another female Terror Bird just to... be ready this moment. Finally found a high level rhino. I really don't know. Probably have nowhere near enough to, you know, unless we have like 15 or so.
Really?
Yeah.
I think we have something like that.
You do?
Yeah.
Let
me check real quick.
What? You're gonna go check?
31.
Oh, really? Yeah. Wow. Okay, well then we definitely do have enough. Okay. Whoa. 116. Wow. He is gonna be nice.
How is she going? Whoopa.
Oh, he's down. Is that male or female?
Male.
It's a male. I have no idea how his torpor is or anything. Do you have any narcs or anything on you?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, because I just gave all mine to the kitty cat. Wouldn't it be nice to find another one of these little poopers?
Yeah, I was looking for them. I didn't find any.
We're definitely going to need Mejos to get one. Let me take a little look around, see if I can find one. They're so adorable.
How they're called? Liposuction.
Yeah, liposuction.
Very common around the northeast coast. Very common. And pretty common around everywhere else, except our area.
Except our area?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, from our area, south. South and east.
That's where you'll find them?
That's what it says.
Okay. Well, I can see why it'd be pretty uncommon around the area we live, considering that it's crazy town over there. I don't think they would survive very long. Really would be awesome to have one like hanging out in our house too. Just wherever we could use some extra experience, which is pretty much everywhere.
Yep.
Found a level 12 one close by once.
Oh. Forgot to check on the rhino. Hello, woolly butt. It's almost halfway down.
Really?
Yep.
Sheesh. I'm guessing that they're probably more likely in newbie areas. Because in the other areas, they'd probably just get eaten alive.
Yeah, coasts and stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check near the
northeast
water base.
Yep, definitely. He prefers to eat. There's nothing about it yet. Rare flowers. Okay, rare flowers and majos.
Rare flowers, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we definitely those. Have that, yeah. Been holding on to them, didn't know why.
And rhinos like kibbles, vegetables, medjools, and berries.
Rare flowers. Finally something to do with our rare flowers. Ooh, see one. What level are you? Interesting. Oh, there's two of them here. There's a 36 level female and a 96 level male.
Get the 96.
It's really close to our base.
Really?
Yeah, I could get both of them. I'm going to feed them both. I believe our base is like right over there.
Okay, you already did 5, 6, 7, 8. And he's 80%.
Let's just kill you. I don't want you interfering, Dilo. But they are cute. Cute, cute, cute. And they still poop a lot. Especially when you're taming them. They poop an extremely huge amount.
How about you do it in the base?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Kind of far away from the base.
Where? You said close.
Close to that one, yeah. Okay. Maybe I should just grab him and... I guess.
Oh, that base.
But what if they despawn? Just because I move them away from their spawning point. I mean, it's easy enough just to pick them up. Move them over there. Ugh.
Ah!
I pooped.
That was away. It's tamed. Our first rhinoceros.
Nice. Nice woolly rhino. Look, honey, I pooped. I guess nice. I just felt jealous. All their poop.
Aww.
Oh my god, it's a bathroom over here. Look
stinks.
At all the poop. Look at all that poop, man.
And that's only interest. Okay, woolly rhino name.
I'm gonna pick all the poop up. Woolly Rhino name? Ugh. More poop. Good question.
Okay. Horny. Seems fit, doesn't it? He's 173. Nice.
There, look, honey. I'm starting our own poop pile.
Wow. I bet you're proud.
I am. Might as well do something while I'm running around here.
Yep. And look at my guy. 2400 health.
2400 health.
372 stamina. That's it. Over 10,000 food. Ugh. This guy's fat. 1275 weight. Wow. Strong. 290% damage. 222.6 speed.
You do too, though. He's like the bear in that way.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Stay there till I get you out.
I tell you what, if we didn't need poop machines for medium poop, we would just need these guys just to walk around. we would be just fine.
Yeah, but not that we have the beetle. Let's check it, by the way. Got anything for me? Nope.